cephalic position, the denominator is occiput. If it is facing towards exactly the left side of the maternal pelvis, the position is LOL, that is the left occipito-lateral position. If it is pointed slightly anterior but towards the left side, the position is LOA, that is the left occipito-anterior position. If it is towards the left but slightly posterior, the position is LOP, that is the left occipito-posterior position. If the occiput lies directly over the sacrum, the position is occipito-posterior. If it is towards the right butt posteriorly, the position is ROP, that is the right occipito-posterior. If it is directly towards the right side, this is ROL, that is the right occipito-lateral. And if it is slightly anterior but towards the right side, the position is ROA, that is the right occipito-anterior position. If the occiput lies directly under the symphysis pubis, the position is OA, that is the occipito-anterior position.